That's right. Yo, been learning so much lately. It really is all on you. Shit's always going to happen, but it's how we react to it that define us. Yeah. What kind of life you wanna live, man? Change what you can't control and leave the rest in God's hands. Take a listen, I can understand, but those are just excuses. We got the power, so stop thinking that you're useless. It took me so long, as if looking where the clue is, but nothing happened till I was fed up with the bullshit. Before I couldn't admit, my actions weren't aligned with my dreams, cause smoking weed clogged up my mind. I had even thought that it'd be easier to quit the vine, but the only thing that is linear is within this rhyme, and it became my only source of light, which I'm grateful for. But then I was just holding this force inside, building this remorseful life. Always blaming others, always blaming situations one after another. It was too cold in the winter, too hot in the summer, too fast in this college to become a roadrunner. My treasure was so deep from the pressure I was under, so I didn't bother to put in the work. I was a bummer. Stop hurting yourself, most pain is self-inflicted. You can tell when you dwell, even hell is addictive. The evil serpent has a hold, like if you're constricted. So most people avoid the problem like it's restricted. So stop the pain, please stop the pain. So stop the pain, please stop the pain. My energy was spent on trying to get faded, cause it made me content when I was so complicated. I wanted to unify but was so isolated. I wasn't happy at all in this life that I so hated. I can't even say that I gave my all in music. I had the money but was so stupid how I used it. My priorities just flew out the window. I couldn't take the pain unless I smoked that endo. But after the conversation I had with that in Beto, I saw that the time I have in this life was so little. One simple step I had to make but was so hard to take. A cycle I had to break, rewired my whole brain. I know if I kept the same flow, I'd go down the drain. It was time to reorganize and rearrange. Had to train the mind to work through the rain or shine. Gain and grind, whether it was day or night. That discipline to escape your mental imprisonment. Just remember, you got the power. You got the power. You got the power. An intervention. You got the power. SI's finest productions.